but it seems like the foreman can't get the grenade, and the strong armed sucks because of the impact axe. So I guess I go again for the interrogator.
Remember, you're on your own this time. There's no one to carry your body back to the dog pod if you fail.
I'm a new dwarf. Much better now. You shouldn't need fresh mineral. It will get you killed.
Come on.
Well done, you got them all.
I can use this.
Let's see. Hopefully I can get it to 25 this time. If you have the chance to get XP in the first two stages, it's kind of okay. Okay. I have to circle around. Too many mobs here. I think I didn't miss much much XP.
You're really pissing off the bugs. They're getting angrier.
Also get not much damage on the elite.
Guess what's on the menu? More bugs.
Yeah.
And they're pissed.
kinda need the exploding box to kill the lead.
Threat level keeps increasing. You need to work faster.
What now? Let's take the drone. Heading there. There he goes. The lead. What the hell? That was scary. Okay, let's get out. Level 20 isn't too bad. Even though I feel like I'm still doing pretty bad damage.
I'm gonna be the best survivor. What else we got?
Yeah, the choices for gold are pretty bad.
I'm feeling lucky! A little extra special.
Okay.
Get to work. There's aliens to be killed and gold to be mined.
Look at this block.
Okay. I need to find some red sugar.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
Okay, there's another red sugar. And another one. it should be far enough. Now I can go for the supply pod. Maybe kill the elite. Even though I don't have... I got enough. Or got any... XP. Wasn't the greatest XP wise.
I'm clocking it to 11. I'm a better dwarf than yesterday. Next. It's a little extra special. You don't see these every day.
Okay. Let's go. Stage 3.
That's aliens to be killed and gold to be mined.
Can't believe how green I was when I spawned.
Okay. Can't see any. Up there was some more. Some gold.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Here's some more guys. Also magnet, which is nice. Let's see if I can via the rest of the Morkite.
Objective completed.
I'm a better dwarf than yesterday.
Okay. Let's see. I kinda want to take the magnet now, because I can use the buffs.
I'm gonna go with this. calling to me. This works. Give it to me. It's calling to me. Overclock set. Time to kill. It. Now we're cooking gas. Just what I needed. This one almost makes it too easy.
Okay. Let's see if this helps. Okay. Damage was not bad. But I guess that was because of the the fire grenades. Was a weird lag. Okay.
Stage 3 done and dusted, miner. We'll have a good meal ready for you when you return.
50% HP. And I need to get the grenade still 6 levels up. Here I can take 2. This one. This rare stuff. I guess I will take the chance, and the damage too.
Gonna roll the dice on this one.
Okay, we'll keep it. I think I have the gold tip bullet, so the gold is also bringing some damage.
You've got work to do and quotas to meet. You have your objectives.
Yeah. I think the bloom. Collecting the blooms are, I think, the easiest objective there is. Probably not really surprising. You only have to collect 6, and you can collect it while walking, while running. I mean, the damage is nice, but since it's so area focused and not on single targets, you have the problem that sometimes some of the bugs will get close to you, so you have to, I guess you have to keep moving. Okay, one blossom still needed. Can't get this one. Why the legs?
Well done, you got them all.
I'm a new dwarf.
I need one more level for the incendiary grenade. There it is. Nice. Let's get the flamethrower to level 18 next. That would be great, but I think that's off the table, and I need to go.
Get a move on, Miner. The drop pod will head out momentarily.
Okay.
Well done, Miner.
Too bad for the other amount of XP lying there. Reload speed for the grenade is 1.29. I guess I will take the flamethrower damage. And should I also take some HP?
It's a little extra special.
And
I
guess... Okay, that's... I will keep the gold for damage and I think that's it. Let's find some red sugar first. And I should go for the elites pretty early. Not even sure if I have the damage for it, but okay. Let's see how far we get. Why the heavy legs? Don't get it. I missed the Elite X. Oh yeah, I did miss it. Oh, first Elite is coming out. Since I can't focus them, kind of doesn't matter. How many elites there are.
Oh!
have much choice here. Now the dreadnought and three elites, right? No. It's not. No! What I'm doing. I thought about Hazard 5, but that's Hazard 4 here. I'm stupid. Okay.